You retrieve the Dark One sign from the monastery door, then quickly step away before the Hectopus can react.